here they get in the back of the bus. Page Park, Illinois, 1885. Please welcome Teddy Darnell. Lunch Energy rookie contender out of Poinette, Wisconsin. In the number 27, please welcome Dylan Schwanbeck. Starting the outside of the next row, veteran racer out of Wonder Lake, Illinois, it's Kenny Schusten. Next up, it'll be the driver out of Marina, Wisconsin, the Impress Surface Solution for floor number 7. Please welcome Tyler Noble. On the outside of the next row, the former Midwest Truck Series Rookie of the Year. Hardwood Specialist, Center Point Marine, number 28 from Opeka. Please welcome Danielle Bain. Starting to the inside, it's the Kalahari Resort and Convention, Whitlaw Office, number 51 of the Stevens Point. Please welcome Kevin Bird. Next up on the outside of the next row is the former Slinger Speedway champion, the Battle Guard, Platinum Concrete Cutters, number 26 from Palmyra. Please welcome Chris Blowett. Starting to the inside, the winner of the last chance race out of Lyons, Wisconsin, the CW Fabrication AJ Electric, number 37. Please welcome Mike Meyerhofer. Starting to the outside of row number 7 is the young driver of Yuma, Minnesota. The Stellars now for your next solution, number 17. Please welcome Alex Brassett. Starting is inside, veteran racer out of Pulaski, Wisconsin. Buck Tussle Wireless, with Java Roasting Gas, number 29. It's Tommy Genius, Tom G. Jr. Starting on the outside of row number 6, the fourth generation racer of Amherst, Wisconsin. The seat going in heating, French LeSueur, number 1. It's Eugene Redwich, the 3rd. Starting to his inside, the driver of New Lenox, Illinois, in the Naked Eddie Construction, the steel fabrication number 38. Please welcome Kevin Zielinski. Starting the outside of row number 5, in the Midwest Truck Series debut as the XL contract, the goal of disc brakes number 11 from South Boyd, Illinois. Please welcome Randy Sargent. Starting is inside, former Rookie of the Year and today's best qualifier, the Force for West Club Lamar, number 11 from Columbus. Please welcome Bryce Miller. Starting the outside of the veteran racer out of Waukee, Wisconsin, the Campus Cycle and Sports Shop, number 37. Please welcome Kevin Canese. Is inside the former Mid-American Stock Car Series champion out of Franklin, Wisconsin, the 38. Please welcome Jeff Holmes. The former Wisconsin Sport Truck champion of Wisconsin International Raceway goes from the outside of number 3. The Kent Sports Van Halen Auto, number 4. Please welcome Cody Vanderloo. The West Truck Series feature winner goes from the inside of number 3. The Wayne Ann Bus from Jason Old Transport, number 93. From Oregon, it's Chester Ace. Watch rookie contender on the outside of row number 2. The former legend champion of the Hartford, Wisconsin, Wolfpack Barrel Ale Distribution, number 140. Please welcome Aaron Moyer. Starting his inside, second year with the Midwest Truck Series, is the round of Palos Park, Illinois, the number 76. Please welcome James Lynch. Guys won some big league model races here in the past. We start from the outside of row number 1. The Hogan Farms BRE Electric Colts, number 20 from Utica. It's Cody Hubrin. Looking for his 5th win in the last 6 here at Dallas Raceway Park in Midwest Truck Series action. The 5-time champion out of Bell Lake, Wisconsin, the DRM Industries, Leo's up for Dallas, number 97, it's James Swan. Labs, LP Star, 135, 4321, now let's go trucking. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go trucking. first year out of the 2020. Eight times over the last year, was like to the Nationals with the 76. Definitely did some of arm wrestling to say he would be the most accomplished American Southern Cross Series driver. Both of those guys are named in the history books there as well. Next time by, we will set the field free. 50 green flag laps to that field from the first track, so it's green. Thank you. them for one as well. It was close on a bunch of occasions, and they got off to the right start today.
Is
just plow. It was just trying to shoot the gap on the outside after Swan and Moyer made contact. Lynch was trying to avoid as well. And when Plow had made that amazing maneuver, there was nowhere for Danielle Main to go. We're going to watch the replay here. The 140, the 97 making contact, going into that turn.